Yeah, my record has stopped, so the first record after delivering until now, this part of the route, it doesn't have any got, hasn't got any image of it. So now we are driving up to. I don't know why that was, but now we are driving in the direction of Pampalom, Târgu Mureș in Romania. So we came all the way from Sofia to Craiova. And between Sofia and Craiova, I don't have got any image. So we are driving now from Sofia to Târgu Mureș, one of the, well, one of the not discovered cities. Then we are still got to do some smaller ones, so I hope that they will give me a load for the smaller ones. So yeah, I am going out now for a small break, but I talk to you really soon. AFK, guys. AFK. So, let's continue this drive. Oh, there goes the mouse. Okay, let's go. It's a stormy weather now, so let's be careful. My cargo is damaged, so yeah, get a penalty for that. Pum pum. There's thunder. Thunder. Is he going up the hill? Okay, I'm going to see at the map how much of a distance is left to go, so minutes. So, let's see. Excuse me. Okay, one roundabout. Nope, one corner. Down the highway, around about two times, three times, and then we have arrived. Okay, my base garage. Okay, gas. Yeah, but cow. When fabric in Bacau. Small city. A tiny one. Zone 50, a small town, and then we must go further and further and further. Working perfect. See? Okay. Now, let's see. two gas stations, and only one that I can use. Only in Romania you can drive 100 kilometers an hour on a highway. Whoa. And after this drive, I will all leave you for a while. What's going on over here? Oh, there is no highway anymore. Okay. So, soon braking. That's a big one. Not there. But here. And how we drive. Still going straight ahead. I can drive 80. Let's go. Throttle, throttle, throttle. And key. Blinking. And 50. We're almost at our destination. This one is the before last city. Or probably maybe even the last city that we pass until our destination. Now we are allowed to drive 80. And back to 50. Come on, dude. I was braking. This one is the last one because Star Mundus Mures Mures Mures. I don't know how to pronounce it, but sorry. Straight ahead. I smell the destination. The end is near, my friends. The end is near. When this one is done, I will do the Bella Italia DLC. Italia or Baltic States. let's park this cargo. Down. Okay. Now, let's see. Try to do a legal one this time. Try not to skip this one. And try not to use the upper view. Yeah, it's working. Ding! Okay. Now let's see on the outside. Almost perfect. Let's see on the upper view. That's good enough. Back and enter. Another E. And then enter. So it was. Standard check 3! Cargo damage 3%. Okay then. Shop market. Cargo market. I will search myself a resting place.
Well,
map. I will now upgrade my trailer and yeah, that would be it. Upgrade my trailer, upgrade my paint and see what's possible. I think I will even go for a crane. But first I need to check my vehicle browser. Trailer purchase, that was it. And Krona. This one is one C with trailer configuration. And this one, and then my axles. Yes. Yeah, Okay, trailer configuration. Let's see, with the truck in front, like this. And there my paint. Seat.
Yep.
Right. Denmark, Norway, Sweden, Finland, Germany, Netherlands. Yeah, that's only in Finland. Okay. Let's see the front. This one will be Turbo King. Mid-lift. Better mid-lift is going to change everything. 6x2. Okay. market, cargo market, and then let's see. Guys, I see you all in the next one. Yeah, see you all in the next one.